Shareholders of Diamond Trust Bank have given the lender a go-ahead on the intention to float 22 million shares in a rights issue, subject to approval by the Capital Markets Authority. The bank, which did not specify the amount it targets to raise in the issue, said that the additional capital will fund expansion into new markets and enhance growth in the existing markets. The lender has also reported a 20% growth pre-tax profits to 7.2 billion shillings for the year ended December 2013. Now, in the same period, the loan book grew significantly by 27% to 111 billion shillings on the back of SME lending. The bank seeks to leverage on card business, online and mobile payments for future growth. Shareholders have also welcomed the bank's move to increase the share capital from 1 billion to 2 billion by creation of 50 million ordinary shares.
And I think the SMEs are also many in those small cities and the areas. And they are able to now get funding and access to the bank.
So we are really currently in the middle of strengthening our mobile banking platform, our internet banking platform, our agent banking platform, so that we are in a position to take advantage of the needs of the peoples of this country. So we are. This is product development, innovation is one very large area, or an area where, which is receiving significant attention from us.